بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Dear brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we'll continue with سورة التكوير and the verse number is verse number 3. الله سبحانه وتعالى said بعد أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذا الجبال سيرت. وإذا الجبال سيرت. وإذا is when. الجبال is a plural of mountain. جبل mountain. جبال is mountains. سيرت means moved. يسير is to walk away or keep going. سيرت, it means pushed away and changed position or taken away or passed away. وإذا الجبال سيرت. This is one manifestation of the day of judgment, that the mountains, they will not remain in their places and they will be moved away and they will be destroyed. Then the earth will be left as a flat level plain. You can imagine all these mountains that we see, it will be completely destroyed and it will be haba, it will be like a floating dust. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah An-Naba, وَسُيِّرَتِ الْجِبَالُ فَكَانَتْ سَرَابًا. وَسُيِّرَتِ الْجِبَالُ فَكَانَتْ سَرَابًا. This is a surah number 78 and the verse number 20. And the mountains shall be moved away from their places, and they will be as if they were a mirage. They will be nothing. It will be just something you look at and it's not there. It will be a mirage, a phantom. وَسُيِّرَتِ الْجِبَالُ فَكَانَتْ سَرَابًا. So this is one of the changes on the Day of Judgment, and those mountains will go away, will be destroyed, will be gone, and will be a mirage. And that's again one of the changes on the Day of Judgment, as we mentioned so far. إِذَا الشَّمْسُ كُوِّرَتْ. When the sun is rolled up and rounded and the light goes away. وَإِذَا النُّجُومُ كَدَرَتْ. When the stars are fallen and are scattered. And then وَإِذَا الْجِبَالُ. وَإِذَا الْجِبَالُ سُيِّرَتْ. When the mountains are moved away and destroyed and do not remain in their places, and destroyed completely, they become like a mirage. Also, in addition to that, there's another surah, Surah Al-Kahf, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe the Day of Judgment. We'll say, وَيَوْمَ نُسَيِّرُ الْجِبَالَ وَتَرَى الْأَرْضَ بَعْرِزَةً. When we move away those mountains, and you will see the earth apparent or barizah, will be level, plain and flat. سبحانك ربنا وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.